That's great, Beth. You always wanted to be a real surgeon.
I am a real surgeon.
Yeah, Summer's turn.
Finally. I don't see anything. Well, you should select a different timeline. I mean, if your father and I achieved our dreams, there's a chance you weren't even born. That came out wrong. That came out very wrong.
Fine. What kind of world were you bothered to have me?
We're playing Yahtzee. Yahtzee's fun. We love Yahtzee.
It's a fun game for fun families. Hey, could I get those goggles back for a second?
It's a 45 horsepower with anti-lock brakes. And it's the official car of Mr. Sneezy 3D. It's the brand new Sneezy XL. The horn, when you honk it, makes a sneeze noise. It's light, it's bright, and it's Sneezy DZ Mc Deluxe.
Seems like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone. It's in theaters now, coming this summer.
Two brothers in a van, and then a meteor hit. And they ran as fast as they could from giant cat monsters. And then a giant tornado came. And that's when things got knocked into 12 gears. A Mexican armada shows up with weapons made from tomatoes. And you better bet your bottom dollar that these two brothers know how to handle business. In Alien Invasion Tomato Monster Mexican Armada Brothers, who are just regular brothers running in a van from an asteroid and all sorts of things, the movie. Hold on, there's more. Old women are coming, and they're also in the movie, and they're gonna come and cross attack these two brothers. But let's get back to the brothers, because they have a strong bond. You don't want to know about it here, but I'll tell you one thing. The moon, it comes crashing into Earth, and what do then? It's two brothers, and they're gonna, it's called two brothers. It's just called two brothers.
Holy crap, I am winning a Nobel Prize.
Come on, time's up. I'm taming a lion. No. Wait, there are film cameras. I might be a lion tamer in a...
Do you wash your hands?
You get there.